Oh, God. That's probably not good for you guys, right? We might do some VR later. I don't think we're going to do VR now. We might do some later. Accept and start game. All right, we're at 2400 FPS. That 3080 is putting in work, chat. FPS. Woo! The power of the 3080. Why is this so much FPs? After Alderaan destroyed, pilots of the Rebel Alliance fight for galactic freedom. Meanwhile, fearless TIE pilots enforce the will of the Galactic Empire. We're at 500 FPS. Star Wars Squadrons, who alternate between the perspectives of two pilots, play as the Imperial pilot for your first mission. Everyone else just look, he looks kind of bored. And then you go to this guy and he's just angry.
Victory will be mine.
Let me at them.
A wise choice.
A wise choice. Easy victories incoming.
My life for the Empire.
This won't take long. Try not to get in my way.
This won't take long.
Not under... I am... No.
They won't know what hit him.
All right, we have to go with that. I think that's pretty good. Wait, we didn't get to, like, customize it all.
Try not to get in my way.
This is gonna be itme PJ. And then this is gonna be itmeJP. It's Krendor. Let's play as Krendor.
Stand. Let's not waste any.
I won't let us down.
I've never been more ready.
There have been worse ideas, I guess.
There have been worse ideas, I guess.
Yep. All right. What? Accept. What is this? Well, let's go standard. I guess we'll go pilot. Has anyone played this yet? What is pilot, like, the preferred difficulty? Pilot is normal. Can you change it at any time? All right, let's go veteran then and try it out. Yes. I just don't know why we're getting 1,000 FPS. Wait, what?
Alderaan chose destruction.
Oh, that was cool.
They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
2700 FPS, chat. How come I'm not getting 3080 FPS?
Lord Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports seems kind of high Alderaanian production convoy quality. Heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
FPS? What the fuck? Are we in game now?
Captain Daves.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with.
Maybe this cutscene's rendered in-engine.
I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out.
What?
Hey, it's PJ.
And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Rebel death, Imperial victory.
That's what PJ would sound like, chat. Wait, what?
Begin pre-flight checks. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Not a problem.
If you guys are getting tearing, then it's because of G-Sync, G-Sync being on, and no V-Sync. I don't get that on my screen.
All systems up and running.
To be honest, I could just put V-Sync on, it'll fix that. Is this... Pretty sick.
The
rest of the fleet is back from Malastare. We'll have plenty of help to deal with that convoy of sympathizers.
I kind of want to see what this is like in VR.
Helix Squadron, we're prepping your Gazanti transport. Stand by.
Copy, Vigilance. All pilots, follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet and calibrate flight controls.
Understood.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
Stay mobile.
From inside, you forget how big our Star Destroyers really are.
Careful. The shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
Okay, I gotta get used to the controls.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
It looks like someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a TIE.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
This is very much a learn how to control the game. Back.
Good. All systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
The Vigilance reports our Gozanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron. Head to the Gazanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
No problem.
We're going to hyperspace, chat.
Throttle down below the Gazanti so its locks can engage. Space jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
I can't. Damn. I don't think it's dropped below 144 FPS yet. Position the camera somewhere else. Let's go down here where I'm not blocking the text.
Fostar Haven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they'd claim.
You always gotta guard your rear, chat.
Interesting. There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
And our convoy might be hiding among them.
Agreed. All cargo vessels. This is Captain Lyndon Javes of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection. And this is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers. If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Consider it done.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
Scan in on a target, tap it in, then approach it. Or scan it. Okay.
Wait, wait. We have always been loyal to the Empire.
same. We're loyal, I swear. Not part of the convoy. Check another ship.
Pilot, keep inspecting those ships and see if the refugees are here.
Whoa.
Good. Check that ship next.
Look, I'll pay anything. Just don't impound my ship.
I kind of think in VR this might make you a little sick if you're not used to, like, spinning around like that.
No sign, it's from Alderaan. Keep looking. So you're not impounding my ship? There. A ship's trying to flee from a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
Whoa.
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online.
All units. How do I do that?
Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Let's see if they're hiding the refugees.
All right. Scan us then. Just stop shooting.
You killed 20 people. Stop shooting.
Sir. Just smuggled weapons and a cargo of spice.
Let the fleet handle those smugglers. We should get to the station.
Whoa, that looks fucking crazy.
My customers are legitimate traitors. You have no right.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't surge under fire. Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
Oh.
Let your lasers recharge.
Damn, this is kind of fucking cool, man.
Target destroyed.
Rebel scout.
Targeting is useless.
The defense capability is dropping. Keep going. Turrets down.
I might.
Those turrets weren't cheap.
I kind of want to redo this in VR and see what it looks like.
Hold fire while your lasers recharge. That should do. Good shooting, pilot.
Station will never recover from this.
Captain James, I think I found where the refugees are hiding. On our way. Pilot, with me.
Whoa. I mean, I'm getting a little, like, motion sick just from flying like this, so I don't know if that's going to be...
Pilot's down. We have little X-wings on sensors.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Drive these Imperials off my station. They must be protecting the convoy. Defend yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees.
You must blast through the shields. Okay. Okay.
Enemy is down.
I'm sorry, Luke.
There.
just flying that X-Wing?
Taking damage.
Well.
Where the hell is this? What is this X-Wing doing? Stay on target. Oh my god!
Fighter on my tail.
Never stood a chance.
Rebel down.
What?
Thank you, fire!
That's half the rebel scum destroyed.
It feels like there's down. Like people aren't moving. Does it look that way for you guys? I mean, this isn't on easy. This is on veteran. This is the second hardest difficulty. Maybe it's because it's the like first mission. See, now this is cool.
There, the convoy. Prepare to fire.
Oh!
Disabled!
All systems down. Those were iron missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After Alderaan, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
He's a traitor!
Lyndon, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Damn it!
You Pilot, son of a bitch.
See if you can bypass his shutdown.
You got this?
Catch up with that traitor.
Mash any button.
Vigilance. Captain James is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
I hoped it wouldn't come to this.
You asshole!
Watch out. You're fighting for.
Did he just kill her? Ah, shit. I think I'm supposed to be flying away from them.
Imperial Squadron, this is Refugee Convoy Hope of Eldera. We have families aboard. I'm here to help, Convoy Leader. No time to explain. Just get out of this tunnel. I wish you'd seen things my way. Goodbye, Teresa.
Oh no! Grant! What? chat goes, we're at mid-rim, chat. Everyone likes a good mid-rim.
Hey, almost forgot you were there.
Oh, wow.
Sounds desperate.
That looks really good.
What are they saying? They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron, on me.
This is Admiral Akbar to Echo Squadron.
Echo Leader here. Admiral, any luck pinpointing that distress call?
Hopefully.
Oh my god, it's Akbar.
Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, Squadron. On me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Did we do a systems check?
You need missiles, Echo 4. Head to that U-wing for resupply.
I'm getting there.
All good?
Oh.
Good.
Commander's verified the distress call from Vast Ivan.
Admiral Akbar. That's my Admiral. That's all I got.
We need help. All right. Time to go.
Echo Squadron, join the first wave and head to the rendezvous point.
Have they said how long the campaign is, chat?
The fleet's away.
Hyperdrive.
5-6 hours? All right, gotcha, Jabba. Alright, I can't move the mouse outside of the... Yep. Oh, hey, we're here.
Admiral, we're here.
That's what I just said.
The convoy's way over there. But the bad guy's between us and them. Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer. Wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady. Hold.
Stay on target. Oh, shit.
Echo 5, wait, you two.
Echo 5's down, chat.
Squadron, focus. We are not losing anyone else.
Breaking formation. Capital ships are moving in.
Rebel Alliance forces. The convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me, call me Lyndon. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me.
I'm just using a controller, fat guy.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles.
Stay on target. Oh, that feels good.
Information?
Defend the convoy before it's too late.
I had lock, but it didn't. I'm sorry, R2.
Good looking out.
Man, if you're real close, it doesn't work that well.
Took care of that for you.
I'm not saying anything.
I couldn't let the Empire destroy more innocents from Alderaan in the name of security.
So you told the Empire where to stick it?
You could say that.
I think after I eat this sandwich, in between cutscenes, we're probably gonna play this in VR. I just want to try it. He didn't get one shot? Oh my gosh, I'm getting wrecked. Holy shit, I might die. Use my yoke. Chat was saying I could.
Echo Squadron, let's get in position and escort these transports.
I'm right beside you.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
The game does feel really good, yeah. My worry is that
I'm taking heavy damage.
The game is just gonna be like Take the TIEs down. Take the TIEs down. We've got some TIE fighters that need taking down, Captain.
Reinforcements are here.
That Corvette is a beautiful sight.
Corvette Captain, focus on the Quasar. We'll mop up the TIEs.
Oh.
Here for support, Echo Leader.
Picked up a tail.
Wow, I'm a terrible shot. Game feel 144 FPS to you? Yeah, it does.
Following me.
You have more TIEs incoming.
More TIEs? Someone needs to get a TIE cutter in here. Holy shit, that is a lot of TIEs. I tried to blow it up.
Wait. The Empire is sending in a raider to intercept the convoy. We have to take that raider down. Pilot, with me.
Got a little close.
Almost in range. Get ready.
Careful. Let your lasers recharge.
Good. Their shields are weakening. Keep the radar focused on us, not the convoy.
Starting another attack run.
Oh, shit, it's not good. Jesus Christ. Difficulty ramped up out of nowhere. I got wrecked.
Wait. The Empire is sending in a raider to intercept the convoy. We have to take that raider down. Pilot, with me.
Okay.
almost in range. Get ready. Good. Their shields are weakening. Keep the radar focused on us, not the convoy.
Starting another attack run.
The raiders lost shields. They're trying to get cover from the capital ships. This is our chance. Finish this.
Wait, what?
Better give those lasers time to recharge.
Raiders tough.
At least the fleet's keeping that Star Destroyer busy.
We're wearing them down. Keep it up.
Ship die any second.
Yes, we're almost there.
MC-80.
Frigate's gone.
Refugee convoy. We're out of time. We've got to get you out of here.
It's a big ass space battle.
Refugee
man.
Convoy to Rebel Alliance. We're ready for light speed jump. Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you. Pilot, it's risky. But if we can destroy the targeting system on the Vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Oh boy.
Wait.
You two are attacking the Star Destroyer?
Let's hope your fleet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
Boom!
We're getting there. Keep firing.
I'm taking fire.
Echo Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied. And while its turrets push it away from our starfighters.
It's best to stay mobile. Attack, move, attack again.
That was bad.
We should have stayed home.
The Vigilance looks very different when you're fighting against it.
Glad you got the chance.
Punch it. Damn it! No! I'm about to die. This is about to be bad, chat. Reloaded it. I got full I got full misses. I think I just ran into the oh god.
Stop it!
We're getting there. Keep firing. The Vigilance looks very different when you're fighting against it.
Glad you got the chance.
Come on! Oh my god. One run. Let's get out a little bit.
Its turrets push it away from our starfighters.
The targeting system is priority.
They got a hit.
There we go.
That's it. Vigilance's targeting is down.
All convoy vessels, prep for light speed jump. Echo Squadron, withdraw and handle any fighters near the convoy.
I'm trying.
Now both of you get clear.
Prepare me, R2.
Whatever happens next, you saved a lot of innocent lives. And mine.
The convoy's ready to jump. Thank you. We'll tell everyone what the Rebel Alliance did for us.
Are there indications when he used D-pad? Yeah, so the three lights that are right here, the I think they're red, green, and blue. Right now I'm in neutral. If I use left D-pad, that's all blue. If I use up D-pad, that's all red. If I use right D-pad, that's all green. What?
We all choose our path. Light or dark. Freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear.
Wait, is that after Return of the Jedi? Of rebellion.
But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting. To show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the New Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Nice. Okay. Let's continue a story.
Vanguard Squadron to Temperance. Do you read us now? Had some trouble with our long-range comms.
You're the third patrol reporting comm blackouts. Head on back, Gunny. The commander will want a full report.
Lousy comms. Chasing our tails for hours, and now we're late to meet the new boss.
Well, do you want to race home, Frisk? We might make it before his speech ends.
Kyo, I ain't racing you.
That's risky.
I learned my lesson the first 12 times.
Ash, the speech is starting.
Hey, it's him.
I'm not one for speeches, so I'll just say.
Was the game good?
I'm on it.
Too early to tell right now, but I am enjoying it.
Temperance in this fleet. Vanguard Squadron's reputation for bravery and integrity is unrivaled, which is why, effective immediately, we have been reassigned
to an initiative codenamed Project Starhawk.
Starhawk. Then those rumors about a secret project are true.
It's always a secret project, chap.
Some kind of weapon.
The key to victory.
If it helps end the war, who cares?
I care. I like to know who I'm working for.
The good guys, Frisk, remember? The only people in the galaxy who don't have a death mark on you.
Ah, Grace. The day ain't over yet.
Come on. Back to the Temperance.
We can meet the new boss. And anyone else he's bringing along.
The audio seems really low in the game.
Ah, there you are. Ardo said to expect you. I'm Zerelda Sage, chief mechanic, and this here's the Temperance, my pride and joy. I imagine you're excited to join the action. Speaking of, here's the rest of your squadron. Hey, Gani, I got your new pilot over here.
You go ahead, I'll meet you in there.
Yo, what up, Gunny?
Welcome to Vanguard Squadron. I'm Kyra Kuva. You can call me Gunny. Happy to have you on the team. Let's talk after the briefing, eh?
Sounds... Can I... I can't walk. My legs don't work.
You're joining one of the best outfits in the New Republic. Hope you can live up to it. Anyway, follow them into the briefing room. I think our new commander's waiting for you in there.
Wait, what? Oh, weird. There's no walking around.
Ah, you arrived. Excellent. Otto, meet our new Vanguard 5.
Oh, the one who saved your skin at Foster Haven. Ardo Baradai, Fleet Intelligence. A pleasure.
I heard they rewarded you with a posting to Chandrilla. A real honor. Very safe. But a good pilot shouldn't just gather dust. I needed people I can trust. And I figured you'd want to get back into the action.
There's no shortage of that around here.
Right. Let's get you briefed. Welcome back to the front line, Vanguard 5.
All right, I want to see this in VR. Let's toggle, chat. If it's bad, we'll see. I'm not going to be able to read chat. I know that much. This is actually going to be kind of difficult because I can't see the keyboard. Oh, okay. How does this look for you guys, chat? We'll do one mission in VR, chat. We'll do one mission in VR. All right. And then I'll take my headset off and, we'll see what happens. Oh my god, this looks incredible. This looks so much better than the game. Ah! Sorry. Alright, I'll take it off real quick. How's it look for you guys?
Trying to get you briefed.
Looks alright. It's still a game for you guys. Ooh, we're getting lower FPS. We're only getting 133 FPS, chat. Ew. Ew.
Everyone here?
Shut up, Adbar. All right. I forgot how to adjust this. Whatever, I guess. It's fine.
All right. To get you briefed.
Shut up, Ardo.
As you've no doubt
experienced,
the Empire is jamming communications across the sector. I fear these blackouts could be a prelude to invasion. Vanguard Squadron, I need you to split up to solve this. Prisk and Grace, bring our new pilot to the Brentall system's borders. The scouts we sent to investigate haven't reported in. Find out what happened to them. Then regroup with your squadron near the planet Cavus. Gunny and Keo, that's where you're headed. If I were still an Imperial, well, I'd send jamming ships there. Knowing the Empire, I expect they're using these jamming vessels to disrupt our long-range comms. They'll have TIE squadrons in tow. Destroy all Imperial squadrons and jammers. Communications must be restored for Project Starhawk's future. When you've succeeded, regroup and return to the Temperance. Let's see how you do, Vanguard Squadron.
Got a moment.
Hello? What's up, Grace?
Hello. Grace Sali of Atara Sina. Grace, if you like. It's a pleasure.
Nice to meet you.
I've been with Vanguard long enough for Gunny to trust me with second position. And she doesn't trust easily. especially those from Imperial families.
Okay.
Well, everyone finds out sooner or later. Yes, unfortunately, my dear estranged family builds TIE fighters for the Empire.
Well, that sucks.
And I take great delight in blasting those fighters to Stardust. I trust you will, too.
Probably.
See you out there.
Okay. See ya. What's up, Keo?
Oh, hey. I'm Keo Venzi. Welcome to Vanguard Squadron. You'll do great things with us. Trust me. This is an amazing team. I went from semi-pro racing to fighting the Empire. Quite a change. But everyone in Vanguard lifts up the others. You'll fit right in. Whatever this Project Starhawk is, I suppose the commanders will tell us when they're ready. But for now, we have scouts to find. According to the battle plan, we aren't flying together on this mission, but you'll be on my wing sooner than later.
Okay.
See you out there.
See you, Keo. Keep it Keo. Like, cool. You guys get... anyone get my joke? All right. I feel like this game was made for VR. This seems fucking incredible.
Finally, a chance to get acquainted. Like I said, the name's Gunny. Stay sharp, keep your nose clean, and we'll be off to a good start. We had calm blackouts like this right before the Empire invaded Ruben. Lost a lot of friends.
I learned to shoot a microphone.
You'll be flying with Frisk and Grace today. Meet them if you haven't. The best advice I can give you is this. Stick with your squadron. It's simple, but sometimes hotshots and lone wolves need to hear it.
True.
Get to your ship.
Oh, tell me what to do. What up?
Nice to meet ya. Squad calls me Frisk. Only Grace calls me by my real name, and only when she's mad. I know it's not often you find a handsome fella like me fighting for the Rebellion, or New Republic, or whatever we are now. I used to be in what you might call acquisitions, you know, hunting down trophies, antiques, anything collectors wanted. Until I got that pesky death mark, of course.
What?
How was I supposed to know that painting was fake? Or that the Imperial Governor was gonna show it off to Admiral Thrawn.
Gotta watch out for
That's
Thrawn.
What's great about this place, though. They always got a berth for a good pilot. Death mark or not. Say, you play Sabacc? I'm trying to learn, but no one around here ever wants to play me. Maybe we could, go a few rounds, huh? For credits, of course. It's the only way I'm gonna learn, right? Guess we should get on and fix that comm blackout.
Oh my god, you only have three fingers.
You ready to go? Just hop in the cockpit.
Is this my engineer?
A mission already? Good. I'm not one for waiting around. Got an X-Wing ready for you here. A real beauty if you need... Sorry. The droid's giving me the eye. Little rust buckets are always planning something, right?
True.
I was gonna say, if you need anything for that shiny starfighter of yours, just come to me, alright? I'll see you fixed up. We should run a pre-flight check on your X-Wing. Climb into the cockpit when you're ready.
Okay. I'm gonna take off real quick. Chat, how are we doing? Are we doing alright? Is everything good? I'm using a controller. We good? Good. I'm going back in, boys. This is 1,000 times better in VR, by the way. It's very good. Go back in. Whoa!
Ah, the X-Wing. Backbone of the Rebel Alliance and our new Republic. A good all-rounder that'll stand up to any starfighter or capital ship in the Imperial fleet.
Oh, shit. Okay, sorry. All right. Let me make sure that didn't mess up anything for you guys. Nope. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Power management systems. Check. All right.
Oh my god.
I'm loading the master McDroid now. Keep an eye on it. Quiet, tin can. We got a pre-flight.
This is fucking incredible.
Radar. Working like a dream. Loadout data. Looking good. Combat display? Check. Primary weapons. Charged up. Ready to take down TIEs. Throttle and boost? Good to go. Hull integrity. Never better. You're welcome. All systems go. Vanguard 5, you are clear for launch. Good luck out there.
Oh, that's... No, come on! What? Why did... What the... Oh my god...
Form up on me.
Don't bump into me.
Away we go. Stay close, Vanguard 5.
Okay.
You remember your mission parameters, Vanguard Squadron?
Find the scouts, smash the jamming ships.
How do I pause?
And get back before the cantina closes.
Oh, boy.
Commander James, skip that.
I shouldn't have eaten.
Thanks, Otto. But be careful.
This is fucking incredible. Oh, you can tell that those things are tied to how. Oh my god. Okay, I don't like that.
Once you find our missing pilots, all right? See you soon. Good luck, you two.
See how they're tied to my movement?
Jump points just ahead.
Speed it up.